incredible. That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Locked. Can you take care of it? All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open. They all decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving.
Move. I'll be right back.
I'll wait.
You can come now.
After you.
Go on. I'm with you.
Great. I feel better already. To need Melly to push that. Hey, look at that!
Oh!
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
The brazier's coming back by itself.
Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right. I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Think you can do this?
Yes.
I can get up on the ramparts.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
right. We need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. I'm already soaked anyway.
Sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
Here we go again!
Have you done it?
Yes! Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but I hear you shouting!
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yeah. Good luck!
Whatever you want. The bridge. We'd better lower it. And so, Amicia the Amazon and Melly the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
Funny.
This is how you conquer a castle.
This is how you get sick.
No, not in my version of the story.
Amicia, it's not that simple.
You don't know me. All right. I understand.
Our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right. To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please? Right, to the tower. Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
A bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas, follow me, you'll see.
Right, a green lion devouring the sun. I hope it's not a prophecy. It's all right. You can come. Where does that lead to?
Lucas!
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you... You can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
Oh, that must be it. Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir. You...
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
She's... Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Wow,
This castle must have been empty for centuries. Wow.
Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah.
And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo... It doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. An alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist's coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here!
Oh, a grave. Oh, yes. The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess.
Come back! Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes! Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book,
I'm afraid
you
could... not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after it?
Yes, I'll open this.
Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me.
Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Well, over there, that must be the university. All that light, I don't like this. Right, it's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
You in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, then. We are just getting ourselves together. Leave those pigs and gather some more clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Well, it was nothing. Nothing to report. Be outsmarted again.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck!
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it comedy? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
Where did that come from?
Something hit me. Watch yourself. This way, hey!
What was that noise? Nothing to report.
Not right. I go and see.
How are we gonna move all this stuff?
Hey, nothing. Am I going crazy?
Inquisition takes us!
Shit! Run! To leave it now! Come on, take
it! He's everywhere like this. I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law?
Oh,
what
God.
What he does.
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, no! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit.
I need to keep those rats busy. Oh, when will it stop?
Better than them rats. Without us.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
pass under the gallows. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down?
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all. Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Well, we're... Okay. That's enough now!
I did hear something over there. Nothing.
Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. You need your coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey!
Let it teach you.
Must have something. Something worthwhile.
That hey! What the hell?
Let me teach you.
Window. Perfect.
Let's get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. You have to crush them up together. Now, you just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far.
Thank you.
to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Tourists won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Mm.